Hey everyone, it's Will, Gamer Dad, with another video for you. So in today's video, we do have Chapter 3 of the Wryz Saga 3, and unfortunately this video has to be done in two parts. The final chapter always is a lot longer, so this actually includes, I would say, 3/4 of the third chapter. I have not encountered the final boss yet, so this video will not include the final boss. However, just a reminder that you will have to farm those horrors and mini-bosses, so to speak, within and the surrounding areas in order to farm the dark tier materials in order to upgrade those dragon killer weapons that you already have from the first two Wryz Saga episodes. Other than that, I didn't find any mobs really in this area. Not sure if I have to go back to earlier parts to really farm them. This was really, again, just mainly storyline. Not much in the terms of anything hidden. I didn't even find any hidden paths or anything. One thing to note is that there is a somewhat hidden path where you unlock an additional enhanced ability for Iridian. One of them comes with the storyline, in which case you'll get the enhanced wind portion, and then after that you will hunt for and find the enhanced fire version. Now, at the time of this video, I have not found the enhanced water version. I assume that it will be later on in this chapter. If not, I'll double back and find it afterwards. I'm assuming it will be a blue sparkling orb or an exclamation mark, because the red orb, which was an exclamation mark, was where I enhanced my fire breathing capabilities. Other than that, like I said, not much there. Just a lot of storyline, so that is quite a big difference than previous episodes where you did a lot more exploration, hidden elements, and mob fighting. Like most storyline videos, I'm going to stop talking now and let you watch the rest of the video in peace. Thanks for watching, we'll see you next time!
Thank you. Thank you.